guys? Aviation67 here with another YouTube video. So today, guys, is going to be an unboxing. There's going to be one airplane. And, guys, this was two-day shipping for $9. It was all the way from New York. And if you guys wonder where I got it from butchairusa.inc, butchair.com. Just search up B-U-C-H-A-I-R. Or I'll just put the link in the description below. But this guy has a really good website and sells some pretty rare models. And, yeah, let's get into the unboxing. There's only one plane model. I need it for a lot of my airports I have. So yeah, mostly all of them, but yeah. Let's get to the unboxing. I'm trying to open this. Oh geez, there's the model. Oh crap. I guess you could have shipped it like that. I don't know why. Yeah, this is the model that I want. Here it is, the Delta 737-900ER, 1-400 scale. Oh, there you go. Let's see what it says. So, model 737-900. Let me open it. Delta Airlines. It's not focusing. I gotta zoom out. Delta Airlines. It says Delta Airlines. I can't read it. You mean you guys can't see it, so there's no point. But here's the box. Nice model as well. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh. Okay, Gemini jets. Wow. Wow. This model is destroyed. I'll be back in a minute. Let me just fix it. So the wings fell off and this is loose. Here's the model. I'll fix that. Wow. It's pretty sad, but yeah, I'll bring you back one. So guys, I am now back. So how you fix it is you get two toothpicks because two things are broken, one for each thing. It's pretty easy to do. All you're gonna want to do is do it over, not by with models. Here's the model. You're gonna grab the glue. Put it on top, and that's it. So you guys, I'll see you guys when it's fixed, but I just didn't want to waste time. Okay guys, I have now fixed it. It's brand new. If you guys are wondering, I know it's super glue really good, so I do not get it anywhere. You guys gotta do very little amounts like I did. You just wanna get on a toothpick when you're doing, like right here, which I did, and you barely wanna put it on, like, not inside. You guys don't wanna really put it inside, you wanna put it on the side of the wing, so it's way easier to do, so you don't get it anywhere, which I did. And here it is, brand new. You guys see? No markings anywhere. Looks brand new. But yeah, this is the model, 737-900ER. It did come broken, which kind of shows that Bush Air is not as all models are good. But I mean, I fixed it. It's easy fix for these, but I just don't like getting broken models and fixing them. This is like my second one, but one I had to return because there was like a weird bump, and then there was a on the top there's like a cut shave mark, but we got a new one. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. and I hope you guys do enjoy my videos, and we're almost at 500 subscribers, and don't forget to turn on the post notifications, and I'll see you in the next YouTube video. Peace out.